Portugal get this match underway. Ronaldo. Now Quaresma. One for him to chase. It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Now what's on for him here? He's in on goal! He's got a chance! Oh, excellent goalkeeping.
Shishkin.
Russia have men forward. Glushakov. Timed the challenge well. Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Glushakov. Passing it around. He's almost spoiled for choice here. Have to come up with something better than that. No whistle, he's playing advantage. Trying to find a way through. Tries a shot. Not easy to get through.
Wanted more time than he had, you know. Defender put him under pressure. Samedov.
Couldn't get past him. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Shishkin.
Glushakov.
Here come Russia. Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Komarov. Glushakov.
They do know where to find each other.
Glushakov.
Russia have men forward. Keeping possession. No foul given, they've still got the ball. It's a nice idea.
Made the interception, got it back too easily there.
So important to keep possession.
Here come Russia.
Shishkin. Not short of options here. What can he do here? Confident goalkeeping. Get to stop it, held it. Looking for some penetration. Could be dangerous. Has a header. Shot coming in, blocked. Ball's out of play. It's a corner to Russia.
Loses it.
Play broken up. Possession changes hands.
Shishkin. Glushakov.
Russia have men forward.
And the keeper has it. pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper. Trying their luck down the wing.
Just building the attack.
Refs wait, play on, advantage, Portugal in possession. Battled well. Grishikov. Here come Russia.
Good use of the ball.
He's got a chance here. Didn't work the goalkeeper.
Can't be too critical of players missing chances because you want them to keep on getting in those situations.
Portugal have the ball.
Oh! Oh, he had to get to that.
Russia have men forward.
Is it a good cross?
Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away. Quaresma.
Looking to go forward.
Good cross there. Cleared away by the defender.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Well, it's been a bright, lively 45 minutes, Clive, and this team have had an awful lot of good possession. Somehow now they've got to turn that into creating more opportunities for this team.
We're seeing a change here. Well, two changes, actually. Two substitutes are stripped off and ready for action. Underway again with the game still in the balance. Russia know it could go either way, yeah. Grishikov.
They're piling on the pressure here. On the ball.
Portugal have the ball here, it's their throw-in.
Moutinho.
What can Portugal do here?
Can someone reach it?
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ooh, that's a really good save.
When this goalkeeper's in this sort of mood, you just feel he's not going to let anything past him at all.
Portugal coming for...
It's a clear chance!
Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Samedov.
Pressure's growing and growing here.
Excellent football.
And that's tamely into the hands of the keeper.
Quaresma.
A little bit of pressure building. Portugal asking questions.
Portuguese player was fouled. Free kick.
Russia are making a substitution.
important to retain possession.
Not a good pass, easily picked off. Here come Russia.
Blocked that. Need to get someone in behind them. Has a swing at it.
Oh, the defender got in the way.
And Russia have won a corner. Russia have men forward. Shoot!
Good defending.
Dispossessed.
Chance here for Portugal, maybe.
Ronaldo.
Ah, yes!
Goal came as a result of him keeping his shot down. He
hit it with such control.
He's such a good finisher. Power, precision, right into the corner.
Goalkeeper's got no chance there.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
In this one, is there, but Portugal have a lead.
Can they make this pressure count?
Floated in.
The goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that. Here come Russia. That was a dreadful pass, and one or two of his teammates are telling him so. Needs to wake up.
Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match.
Jose Font.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too?
Looking to create something. Great save! That's very good goalkeeping. Pepe couldn't keep the ball.
The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time.
Bukharov.
Shishkin.
Alert play there, had to make the interception.
Samedov.
He's gone away from his marker.
Oh! Oh, that took some stopping.
This is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Portugal making the ball do the work. Good precise passing.
Well struck.
That's a poor effort by his standards.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
This game has just three more minutes to run now. Now the board with the added minutes is about to go up. It's three. Three extra minutes. Pass was a bit too obvious. Komborov. They haven't given up, they're not out of this yet, but this may be their last chance. The referee signals the end of the game, and it finishes 1-0.
They won't get too carried away. It was only a friendly, Andy, but if it was about building confidence and belief, job done.
Yeah, absolutely right, Clive. I thought they played very well. I thought they bossed the game and deserved their win.
Portugal have the ball. Oh! Oh, he had to get to that. Chance here for Portugal, maybe. Ronaldo. Goalkeeping.